Hi guys, now we are going to start again with a new class. Okay, now before teacher Andy, now we are going to start with this. This is, we continue with Unit 11, video. Remember that with teacher Andy you have to open your books with me now. Yeah, we only are going to review. Yeah, okay, I'm going to give for you some information, yeah. Then the video for today is dangerous water. What are we going to know for today? There is interesting facts about alligators. What are the alligators? Look at the alligators. They are the cocodrilos, yeah. And then we have, look at the pictures. Then you have one is American alligator, that the weight is 360 kilos. And what about the length of the animal is? The size is 4 meters. The Chinese alligator is smaller. This is the size is 2.1 meters. Yeah, for the length. Okay, now we know something about alligators. They are alligators are reptiles. Alligators have been living on Earth for millions of years and are sometimes described as living fossils. There are two different species of alligator, the American alligator and the Chinese alligator. American alligators live in southeastern areas of the United States, such as Florida and Louisiana. Chinese alligators are found in the Yangtze River, but they are critically endangered and only a few remain in the wild. Okay, what more do we know? What are we going to know? Like other reptiles, alligators are cold-blooded. Son de sangre fría, ¿ya? Alligators can weigh over 450 kilos, ¿ya? It's approximately 1,000 pounds, ¿ya? Okay, alligators have a powerful bite, but the muscles that open the jaw are relatively weak. Alligators eat a range of different animals, such as fish, bears, turtles, and even deer. Alligator eggs become male or female depending on the temperature. Male in warmer temperatures and female in cooler temperatures. Okay, look at this. Okay, now we finish with alligators, but we are going to, here in the map, here you have to find Mexico. What another? Mumbai, that is in India, remember? In London, that is in England. Okay, Mexico, very easy, you know. Mexico has a border with the United States of America. And look at England. England has a border with Italy, yeah? Look at the Big Ben clock, yeah? That's England. Now, what more do we have? In the last part of the map, there we have India. Okay, now it's all for me. Now you continue with the teacher Andy. And in a few moments, I'm going to continue with you. Thanks. Bye bye. See you.